from University High School.
Started here singing a solo.
Fortune favors the brave.
To a top four finalist on The Voice.
Ended up on national television singing for 8 million people a night.
Be free.
Omar Jose Cardona has achieved the dream.
Omar makes it real. Omar shows that it can be done coming from our OCPS schools.
But the 07 Cougar graduate hasn't forgotten where it all started.
This is where I learned the love of the arts. This is where I fell in love with performing. This is where I decided to take the career path that I did.
As Omar walks through the doors of his high school auditorium,
it smells the same.
The memories unfold.
I remember sitting in the audience watching my brother do Les Miserables, and I wasn't even in high school yet, and I was like, this is so amazing. I remember I was in tears, like, this is where, you know, my whole life started, was right here on this stage.
With every flashback, there is a heart full of gratitude.
I'm grateful for the people that I met here, my friends that I met here, the teachers, you know, the staff, and because I'm a product of who I was surrounded by.
University helped him build a strong foundation, so now he can share a powerful message with the world.
He is sending of a message to believe in your dreams. Equally, it's hard work. This did not happen overnight. He has worked, been successfully worked here and around the world. And the cool thing is, on The Voice, it just became a bigger audience.